here. So if you're money,
money, money, money, money,
hands and face and chops are pounding in your head.
Money, money, ooh, money, money.
Who cares about sleeping in the zoos in school? I never get to college, but it sure looks cool. A brand new dance of the week, the Stricken Chicken. We'll be right back.
And we're off. All right, people, how many times do I have to tell you we do not touch ourselves anywhere while on camera? Tammy? Lose the padding. Oh. You too, Fender. And Link. Stop hugging the camera. You're not Elvis yet. Amber, hold the camera. Yes, Mother! And Corny! None of that Detroit sound today. Do you have something against Connie Francis?
Oh, Velma, the kids are just over the moon for rhythm and blues. They can't get enough of it.
They're kids. That's why we have to steer them in the right direction. Well, you know what I mean, right?
Hey, Amber, I got something for you. Since we've been going out sort of steadily, why not make it official?
Oh, Link, it's your council member ring! How sweet, and it matches my hair color exactly. Oh, none of that! Save your personal lives for the camera, and we're back in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Now, don't forget, guys and gadgets, our very first Prime Time Spectacular is coming up on June 6th. We'll be broadcasting live from Baltimore's brand new Inventorium nationwide. Talent scouts from all major record labels will be here. And sponsoring the event is none other than our very own Ultra Clutch Hairspray. So come on now and help me giving a great big Baltimore salute to the president of Ultra Clutch, Mr. Harryman F. Spritzer.
Happy to bring you fine youngsters to national attention.
Our big break.
Also live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice of Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break.
Oh, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
Amber's pretty, but you can't dance.
Plastic little spastic.
Oh no, I'm gonna kill myself, look. She's wearing Clarkin's council ring.
Hey, Dad, don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother-Daughter Day, and I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me.
Amber, what an unexpected ad-lib. And now, speaking of expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, free-willing Brenda will be taking a leave of absence from the show. Tell us, Brenda, how long will you be gone?
9 months.
Alright. Well, it looks like we have an opening for a girl who is just as fun-loving and maybe not quite as free-willing as Brenda. Wanna be part of the nicest kids in town? Well, cut school tomorrow and come on down to Station WZZT to audition.
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime! I'm gonna go and audition!
Oh my god, it's a dream of a lifetime! I gotta go watch you audition!
Okay, ladies, that will be enough for one day. Nobody's auditioning for anything in this house.
I'm Mrs. Dreamer!
Penny, go tell your mother that she wants you.
Oh, she does.
Yes, she
oh,
does.
I better hurry. Bye, Tracy. Bye, Mrs. Dreamland.
Bye, Penny. Whoa! Rush hour traffic. Honk. Hi, you ladies. Since I bought the new ship of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is blooming. How are my two funny honey?
Oh, stop it, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy? Tomorrow, I'm auditioning to dance in a TV show.
Oh no, you need to go further than that to go around me, young lady. Nobody's auditioned for anything in this house. And what did I tell you about that hair? Old rattle up. You look like a Tina Jezebel.
Mother, you're so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Well, you ain't the first lady, aren't you? Oh, that hair hopper. That's why she got attention again. Wilbur, talk to the girl. You know what they say about us. They don't put girl like us on TV or sex to be laughed at.
I got...
Oh, Wilbur.
Trace, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, baby. You're gonna think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur. Oh.
When I was your age, my family begged me to run away with a circus. But I said, no, that's what you want. I've got dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops around the world. It's okay, I've only still got one. But someday, when you figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, then I'm gonna make a noise around the world!
Oh, Wilbur.
You follow your dreams, baby. I'm grabbing Honor's Crust and heading back to the store. I've got my dream and I.
Whoopee! Oh, Wilbur, stop it, you're not helping!
Thanks, Daddy!
Tracy Turnblack, come back here! I have hampers of laundry to do and my diet pill is wearing off.
But, Mama, I wanna be famous!
You wanna be famous? Well, learn how to dry clothes without using your hands. That's a skill to go straight to the bank. What? Do you think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothes? No. I want to be famous. I want to be the biggest thing in brassieres. So be careful what you wish for. And stop falling.
Oh. But Mom! All I was doing was watching Corny Collins over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to race music? Oh, if the police could locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Hammer, your dancing was atrocious today.
Look, I'm willing to lie, steal, or even cheat to win you that Miss Hairspray crown. But you've got to work with me, honey. Now, let me at that zit.
Stop it! That's no way to treat clean clothes! One day you'll own Aetna Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me! Don't disobey me!
Don't even think about going to that audition!
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what it is!
Don't!
Don't treat me like a child of two!
No!
I know that you
Please stop, don't know, please,
Mama.
that is Mrs. Van Tassel, no more candidates to audition.
That's it? Really? Who would have guessed these Baltimore girls were all so stags? My, this town has gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Crabs.
I thought we'd never get here. Stupid boss squash.
All my life I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Hi there. Am I too late to audition?
Oh no, dear. Not too late. Just too much!
Tracy! Look! It's Link!
Link Larkin. So near, and yet so gorgeous.
I know those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it, you know? Excuse me, little darling. Hope I didn't mess up your do.
I can hear the bells.
Tracy, are you all right?
Well, don't you hear them chime?
I don't hear anything.
Can you feel my heartbeat? My heart was unprepared when he topped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. Cause when he nudged me and put me in the face, yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Then my heart burst, now we know what's life about. One little touch, and love knocks me out.
Climbing, I can't control my joy.
Cause I finally found a boy I
here?
I came to audition for Corny. My name is Tracy Turnblad. I like you. I get a part so Park High.
Yes, I've seen you.
Who could miss her?
Aren't you usually in detention about now? Oh, I get school to count on here. Isn't that too cool? Oh, I'm a little nervous. Can you start all over? I'll assure you I can not right after I have a heart attack. Oh, wait. I put you back for a fight. So we put him on. I'll show you my stuff.
Haven't you already shown us enough?
Oh, my God. How times have changed. This girl's eyes are blind. Oh, completely deranged. Oh, but time seems to hold. For when I won Miss Baltimore.
It's always my childhood dream to dance in this show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to school.
Childhood dreams for me were cracked when that damn Shirley Temple stole my friggin' hat from the crowds in the balls from when I won Miss Baltimore. Miss Baltimore Crab. A typhoon I wed, so cuddly and funny. The old frog dropped dead, but left tons of money. So I bought the station, so all of the nation would see Baby Amber and me.
Do you dance like you dress?
There's no need to be cruel.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's in your frontier!
Not in Baltimore, it isn't!
Oh, where's Corny? I'd like to dance for him!
I'm the producer. And may I be frank? First impressions can be tough. But when I saw you, I knew it. If your size weren't enough, your left dance I just blew it! And so, my dear, so sure and stout, you'll never be in, so I'm kicking you out! Can't get past me, kid, but it isn't your fault.
Complaining. It's how I use my blues.
You gotta use those blues, brother. You gotta use them to lose them.
Hey, that looks swift.
That man can dominate either attention so long as he don't starve me of my tunes. He's a little something. My name is Seaweed J. Stuff.
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Well, I'm crazy. Turn black.
Hey, not bad for a white girl.
Hey, black and white people in here. Detention. It's a rainbow experience.
Hey, what's that step?
Oh, this one? I call it Peyton Plays After Midnight. I used to attract the opposite sex. Good girl, you got it going on.
Oh my god! I just realized who you are! You dance on Negro Day!
Of course he does, sweetie! His mother is the host of that show!
Your mother is more than Mount Mabel, did she? That makes her like royalty! Negro Day is the best Turkish ever there was Negro Day!
At our house it is.
Wait! Corny Collins is hosting an important dance tomorrow night! If Tommy doesn't like this with you, maybe he put on a show!
What? The two of you dancing together in public? The only thing you'll get is the 7 o'clock news. But Tracy, how do you feel about detention now?
I'm a bad, bad girl who needs to be punished! Bad girl, bad girl, punished, punished, bad girl!
Smiling, laughing, dancing in detention! Ah! Ah, Tracy Turnblood! You really blew up your hopes of going to college! I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of his characters.
No college? Where can you go after special ed?
The Congress!
No!
To be your guest DJ here at PPH!
Woo!
Alright, so with no more further ado, let's do some dancing! It's the hottest dance around and it was born right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
Salsa!
And where did you see it first?
The Garden Show!
That's more to it, now it's fast and time, hit it! Oh, now, go!
Please,
oh, God, it's crazy. It's a Madison, everyone. Come on. And it tastes good too. Today's jam-packed edition will feature Link Larkin singing his own version of this week's Top 40 hits, It Takes Two. So, let's get the party started! Woo!
Oh, don't tell that your mother's like getting the 8 o'clock news. Last week she claimed there was an alien in the backyard.
Oh no, I already put my grandmother inside the house. This is something else, come.
Okay, let's see.
Tracy, live in our own living room.
I think I've seen her before.
It is going to be a regular.
Imagine my little girl, regular at last.
Hi, Tracy. It's me, Penny.
She can't hear you, honey. Hello. Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad, childhood home.
No, I'm not her father.
And now, let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year, honey. Aww. And inaugurate our newest council member, Tracy Turnblad. Come on, close you up to old Corny and tell us a little about yourself, Tracy.
Well, I get a party some park. You're showing to do absolutely nothing else.
All right.
But someday, I want to be the first woman president of the world. Or, I forget how to think back to baby.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'll make every day Negro Day.
What? Oh, God.
I read you like tomorrow's headline, Trace. So, what you say, kids? Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray!
No! She can't be Miss Hairspray!
She has been before in the magical diet ad, and I'm the actor and actress always win!
Amber! Such a comedian, honey! So, Tracy, tell us, how would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you? So, Tracy, how would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? You people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Right now, Link Larkin will be singing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his own version of this week's Top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
That cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without a woman by his side? And so I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man. about the power behind the throne. A prince is a pauper babe without a chin to call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't wanna rule alone. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen. That no one else can come between.
Controversy is not what Ultra Clutch wishes to promote.
Mr. Spritzer, Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too.
Mrs. Van Tassel, how do you plan to handle this?
I plan to start by firing
you
him!
You can't fire Courtney Collins from the Courtney Collins Show!
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie!
Look, Mr. Spritzer, to keep the audience, you just gotta keep up with the times.
This show is fine the way it is, okay?
Bringing Tracy in was just the beginning. I've got tons of terrific ideas for updating this show, sir.
I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there any place where I can lay down?
There's plenty of space in my office. So, you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put this no-talent commie on the show is one of them?
Damn right, Velma. It's time we put kids on the show who actually look like kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
Well, maybe it's time to change that too.
Are you threatening me, Corny?
Oh, Velma, you know me. On the other hand, I could always take the show to, let's say, channel 11.
God, that snake that sings, he's a puppet. But I hold the purse and the strings. But I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing the pickle who might give us a mage. She's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. You may say I'm a bigot, Davis, and he's black and a Jew, but they better get set for a fall out just so. They should never defy it. Oh, Tifa!
yes, yes. I'm sure Tracy will appreciate your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. Yes. And she loves you too very much, whoever you are. Goodbye. Oh, this is crazy. Hello? Yes? What am I wearing? Well, actually, I have a new scuffies and you. But wait, wait, wait. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello? Oh. People.
Mama, did you see? Did you see me?
Of course I did. It wasn't television. I had to. The phone's been ringing like a telethon. To think. A beloved TV icon. The fruit of my womb.
So, you're not mad?
Mad? How can I be mad? You're famous! If only you would tell me that you're gonna get on the show, I will never say no! But sit. Tell me. Tell me everything. Is fame all that you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. But we're gonna have that talk about boys later. You can learn a lot from David Reynolds' mistakes. There it goes again, the phone.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turmland. Hello, Mr. Pinky!
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky from Mr. Pinky Quality Clothes, Quality Gold? Not Mr. Pinky!
You wanna hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl on Fashion Avenue? What's an Avenue?
No clue!
That's very flattering, Mr. Pinky, but I guess all business must go through my agent. It would be a pleasure, we'll be right over. Goodbye!
An agent? Where should I get an agent at this time?
Mother, put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to Mr. Pinky's shop and then out of the town.
Who, me? Oh, Tracy Turnblad, fame had gone straight to your head and left you wacky. No, you need a professional.
But Mother, there's a great big girl out there which you know nothing about. And since Giraffe, a girl needs her mother.
Oh, and I'll be right beside you, that one she needs. And together we can glow ourselves to the top. But can we do it on the phone?
Mother.
Oh, come on, I haven't left this apartment since. Well, I never left this apartment, I can't.
Hey, mama, look around. Everybody's ready to a brand new sound. Hey, mama, follow me. I know something, baby, that you want to set free.
Hey mama, welcome to the 60s. look at me. I'm the cutest chick that you ever did see. Hey, Tracy, hey, baby, look at us. We're Sarah Jean Heffers, fabulous.
I'm a go, 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 I'm a pass now. Say hello to
this friend coming round. Yes, I know that the world's really fast now. But all the rangers are to step aside.
We all want to do the 16. Oh, 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 oh.
Same time. Lane Clarkin! How could you kiss an oversized buffalo right in the air?
That was just a cool way to end the song. It didn't mean anything. Here they are! Special Ed! Special Geeks! They have the keys!
Fender, Fender, Fender! Knock it off!
Try to act like an adult, man.
Special Ed!
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw the ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
Hey, Tracy, hey! You gotta pray for me too, because this game can get pretty vicious.
What is Scotty Dutchville anyway?
It's sort of like a protest rally. But when the police comes, you better
scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy! Hi! I'm sorry about your special ed mess, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Hello?
Oh, seaweed. This is my best friend, Penelope Pingleton.
I've seen you before. I have the gum machine.
I do 2 packs a day.
Well, all the chewing must make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
I don't know. Probably just average.
Well, 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 Tracy Tugboat. You finally found a title you could win. Miss Special Ed.
Amber, knock it off.
Amber Montazzle, you have acne of the soul.
Students, commence! Hey, Thunderpies, dodge this!
You throw like a girl!
Ain't no fair throwing in the head!
That's right, go for his nuts!
Everybody just take it easy, this isn't World War III!
That's you! Dodgeball trap, Tano Lord!
Game over! All right, girls, who wants to take a shower? Extra credit!
Poor Tracy, so tragic. I forgot to cry. Are you coming, Link?
Amber, that wasn't necessary.
Hi, Zed. Are you coming, Link?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting for you under the bleachers.
Oh, Tracy? Are you dead?
I better go get the school nurse.
I'll go with you.
Cool.
Tracy! Tracy! Tracy!
You look beautiful when you're unconscious.
I can hear the bells.
Tracy!
Link, where am I?
We're at gym. It looked like Teen Angel time at first. You know?
Wherever I am, please, don't change the channel.
You've got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse was out sick, but look what tea we found.
Band-aids, and tweezers, and, it's a rubber. I guess it's mine.
He's so nurturing.
Oh, Link, this is my friend Seaweed.
How you doing? How are you doing?
How are you doing?
How do you think? I just got cream in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace. You know what makes you feel much better? My mom's throwing a party in our record shop on Oak Avenue. Do you want to come check it out?
I do feel not good. May I also come and check it out?
You surely may.
I've never been to Oak Avenue before.
That's cool.
So, what do you think, Link?
I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure.
Imagine being invited places by scholar people.
It feels so hip.
Well, I'm glad you feel that way, guys. Because not everybody does. Here's my story. Well, I can't see what people look at me and only see the color of my face. I guess they do. Hell, God knows they have to always put me in my place. But I won't ask to be colorblind if you picked up fruit and nearly chewed it by the back of the baby. The sweeter the shoes, I can say I use open garlic boys to you. The darker the chocolate, the richer the taste, and that's where it's at. Vanilla can't be nothing, but it's a good thing.
serve the dishes.
And we're yo-yo well who did. Cause they're kicking me out of my youngest in the black hat.
Give it a show, girl.
Time covering up all my pride.
Give me five on the black inside.
I got a new way of moving and I got my own voice.
So how can I help but shout and rejoice?
Comes to love, will not inquire to hear the truth. Call me so, black and baby, hear the truth. And say that it's so darling, what's the use? We're black and shark and rich of the day. And never
Sparking Serling Larkin.
Always nice to see you, Miss Watermouth.
I'm Penelope Pingleton. I am very pleased and scared to be here.
You're welcome, kitten, to come and sit in.
This is so fantastic. Can I see how thrilled I am to meet you, Miss Watermouth? I'm sick with friend Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeed. I've seen you, sweetie, all aglow on Corny's show.
Gee, thanks. But only dear because of your son. Why can't we dance like this on TV?
Think we haven't tried? We beg,
yeah.
We pleaded, we lied, we pressured the mayor, petitioned the gov, and what did we get?
One day a month!
Okay, enough talk. We came here to dance. Let's play some hide and seek.
The Dirty Boogie!
That was you that I saw. Wilbur, it was the kids that we saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
Well, I had a terrible craving for some chicken and waffles, so we drove up to Ruby's Steakhouse across the way. Hi, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh, nice.
Hello. Of course you are, because you are what spawned that.
Excuse me?
Yes, I guess you too are the living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall far from the vine. Right?
Tracy, be a dear and hold mommy's waffles.
All right. A party. Anyone in the mood for chicken and waffles?
Do we have any more white people in here? This is turning to a suburb.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our cars are still there.
Let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come. Link, come. Link, come. Link, come.
Amber, go.
Whatever happened to the black spineless boy I fell in love with? Mother, come.
With pleasure.
I don't care for any of them.
Are all white people like that?
No, just most.
Well, I know how we can start changing things. If kids say something like this to me, they realize that we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
You say that you and Link will be willing to dance with us on Eagle Day? That will be earth-shaking.
No, we're crushing white day!
What, Rach, white day is every day. You gotta get more specific than that.
Well, is tomorrow specific enough? Think, it's Mother and Daughter Day. Miss Mortimer, you work for the station. They could never turn you and your hands away. I'm gonna teach you if you break the barrier. We're free to dance together on TV.
That's revolutionary.
We'll set up sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. What if they call the cops? People could get hurt.
Then we'll walk out together. There's me, there's Link. I'm sure we can get the others. Without dancers, they got no show.
That's right.
Oh, what a decision. Your girl's got vision.
Oh, thank you. We always try to teach you to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Mm-hmm.
Tracy,
mm-hmm.
You can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be thrown off the show.
That's why we are all doing it together.
No, not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
Well, look, I like these people. I like them, but whether they're on the show won't get me a recording contract. You know that. What I'm trying to say is that I've been singing and smiling in the show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead me to my big break. Tracy, you've got brains. You've got talent. You've got personality. Me? I've got this one chance to get seen nationwide. Saturday night is everything I've worked for my entire life. And I'm not gonna throw it away. No. I'm sorry, I gotta go. And you gotta go too, Tracy.
No! I wanna do this, and so should you. It's what's right. Stay young, please.
I'm sorry.
Are you on me?
Yeah.
I was starting to think.
Yeah. But it's getting complicated. Plus, there's still Amber. See you, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy. Oh, Mama. How could I think Link Larkin would ever care about someone like me?
Oh, why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. Oh, this is like my soap opera.
Mama, don't tease. I really like him. I never felt anything like this before.
I know. Just keep in time, honey. I know that one way or another he'll figure out that he's crazy about you.
You have to say that you're my mother.
I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love.
Doll. He could be right, you know. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gotten on the show without Seaweed. No! It's payback time!
That's my girl!
Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mothers!
And sisters!
And then around the corner of the studio, make signs!
And put words in them!
Miss Mortimer, you and Lila and us will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
What? Excuse me?
They'll never be able to kick them out of the show with us blocking it.
Oh, I'm sorry, Tracy, but I'm too fat to appear on TV on my present weight.
But you can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me. I'm on TV.
upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large, large S shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hit a dot, I push a witch, it's easier said than done. And one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said you got to love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, I found out that the world at large can't get enough. So bring all that we can find, put some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy. Scoop me up a bit of that chocolate swirl. Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl. I offer big love but no apology.
Crazy hour.